Bienvenidos a la Escuela de Jose Marti. To our students, parents, teachers, community leaders, school administrators, and our honorable hosts and guests, welcome to Jose Marti Middle School, home of the distinguished Silver Knight Advanced Academy and a place where great things happen every day. It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce the Hialeah Miami Lakes Senior High School JROTC for the presentation of colors, and our very own Student Council President, Amanda Fabian, with our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Please be seated. Remain standing. Please be seated.
Thank goodness we don't live in a perfect world. Welcome again. At this time, I'm going to introduce our special hosts and guests for this evening, and we'll have them come up here on our stage. First, our host, the Honorable Perla Tabares Hantman. Vice Chairman of the Miami-Dade County School Board and Miami-Dade Metropolitan Planning Organization, as well as the co-chair of the Miami-Dade County Census 2010 Complete Count Committee. On behalf of the Honorable Yioset de la Cruz, Mayor of the City of Hialeah Gardens, we have the Council President Luciano Lucky Garcia. On behalf of Honorable Julio Robaina, Mayor of the City of Hialeah, we have Councilman Jose Carrigal. Senior Partnership Specialist for the United States Census Bureau, we have Mr. Ralph De La Portilla. Special Projects Coordinator for Miami-Dade County, Mrs. Maria De La Malera. And with our opening remarks, Dr. Marcus Moran, Assistant Superintendent of School Operations. However, due to his laryngitis, I would now like to introduce Jaime Torrens, Chief Facilities Officer, who will speak on his behalf.
Well, good evening. Buenas noches a todos. It's a pleasure to be here to speak to you and our distinguished guests on behalf of our superintendent of schools, Mr. Alberto Carvalho, who is right now in Tallahassee fighting for educational funds for our district and our students in these very difficult times. Mr. Carvalho asked me to express to you the importance of participating in the 2010 census. The census is a very significant event that takes place every 10 years. Everyone needs to be counted. Your participation will benefit our communities and bring much needed money to our schools, hospitals, and other vital services. One of the finest qualities that a person can have is to be responsible. And we are all responsible for many different things. Some of those have responsibility for leading cities, others for providing guidance and support for our schools, others run businesses or complete our job requirements. Well, all of us have the same responsibility when it comes to the census. We have the responsibility to be counted.
Buenas tardes de nuevo. Es un placer estar aquí con ustedes, nuestros distinguidos invitados, para traerles unas palabras de nuestro superintendente, señor Alberto Carvalho, que en estos momentos se encuentra en Tallahassee luchando para fondos adicionales para nuestras escuelas. El señor Carvalho me pidió que les expresara a ustedes la importancia de participar en el censo del 2010. El censo es un acontecimiento muy importante que ocurre cada 10 años. Cada uno de nosotros es responsable por ser contado. Su participación beneficiará nuestras comunidades y traerá muchos fondos necesarios para nuestras escuelas, hospitales y otros servicios vitales. Una de las cualidades más finas que tiene una persona es ser responsable. Todos somos responsables por una variedad de cosas en nuestra vida. Algunos tenemos responsabilidades de gobernar ciudades, otros de proveer dirección de la ayuda de nuestras necesidades y a nuestras escuelas, otros para operar pequeñas empresas o para cumplir los requisitos de nuestro trabajo. Pero tanto, todos nosotros tenemos la responsabilidad de ser contado en el censo. Tenemos la responsabilidad. Y ahora, con su permiso, voy a terminar con unas palabras en inglés. And now it's my pleasure to introduce a lady who fulfills her responsibilities to our schools and to our students every day, the vice chair of the Miami-Dade County Public School Board and the leader of the 2010 census outreach campaign throughout Miami-Dade County, Ms. Perla Tabares Hantman.
Thank you, Mr. Torrance, y muchas gracias, señor Torrance. Welcome, I want to welcome all of you on this very special town hall meeting. It is my pleasure to join our distinguished guests in the city of Hialeah and Hialeah Gardens. Muy buenas noches a todos. Bienvenidos, muchos bienvenidos a esta participación ciudadana tan especial. Me da mucho gusto colaborar estrechamente con nuestros distinguidos invitados de la ciudad de Hialeah y la ciudad de Hialeah Gardens. Councilman and Chairman of the Hialeah Complete Count Committee, Mr. Jose F. Cargo. He will be representing Mayor Julio Robaina, who has been said is in Tallahassee working with legislatures to obtain benefits for the city of Hialeah. El señor José Caragol, el concejal y presidente del Comité del Conteo Completo para el Censo 2010 de Hialeah, está aquí esta noche. Nos honra esta noche representando a su alcalde, el señor Julio Robaina, que está en Tallahassee trabajando con los legisladores para obtener beneficios para la ciudad de Hialeah. Representando la ciudad de Hialeah Gardens, el alcalde Yioset de la Cruz, se encuentra el presidente del consejo, el señor Luciano Luqui García. Representing the city of Hialeah Gardens mayor, Yioset de la Cruz, who have every intention of being here, but was tied up with business at the last minute. Is his council chairman, Mr. Luciano Luqui García, and we're honored to have you, sir. También tenemos con nosotros esta noche al señor Ralph de la Portilla, representante de la Oficina del Censo de los Estados Unidos en el estado de la Florida, y a la señora María de la Milera, coordinadora de proyectos especiales del condado de Miami-Dade. Mr. Ralph de la Portilla, representing the U.S. Census Bureau, and Ms. Maria de la Milera, Special Projects Coordinator of Miami-Dade County, are present with us to provide you with information on this worthwhile effort that will impact the progress and well-being of our community and the education of our children. Las personas aquí presentes conmigo esta noche estamos aquí para contestar cualquier pregunta, para traerles información acerca de este tan importante proceso que tendrá un impacto, gran impacto en el progreso y bienestar de nuestra comunidad y en la educación de nuestros niños. As the Vice Chair of the Miami-Dade County School Board and as the Co-Chair of the Miami-Dade County Census 2010 Complete Count Committee, I am committed, deeply committed to the success of the census. como la vicepresidenta de la Junta Escolar del Condado de Miami-Dade y copresidenta del Comité del Conteo Completo para el Censo 2010 del Condado de Miami-Dade, tengo un gran compromiso con el éxito del Censo. Our focus tonight will be in promoting participation in the 2010 Census and providing you with an overview of the importance and what it means to you and to your community to be counted. Como la vicepresidenta de la Junta Escolar del Condado de Miami-Dade y como la copresidenta del Comité del Conteo Completo para el Censo 2010 del Condado Miami-Dade, tengo un gran compromiso con el éxito del censo de este año. Esta noche nuestro enfoque para promover la participación en el Censo 2010 y brindarles un resumen de la importancia que tiene y lo que representa que usted y su comunidad sean contados. Our focus tonight will be in promoting participation in the 2010 census and providing you with an overview of the importance and what it means to you and to your community to be counted. I am honored and I just cannot continue without expressing my thanks, my appreciation to my friend and my colleague on the school board, Dr. Larry Feldman, who honors us with us tonight. Thank you, Dr. Feldman, for being here. From the Hialeah City Council, we are honored to have council present. I don't think he has arrived, but he had every intention or will be here. Carlos Hernandez, the council president. We have our councilwoman, Vivian Casal Munoz. Vivian. Council member and councilwoman, Catherine Q. Here. And council members, I have to give good news. Council member Luis E. Gonzalez sends his regret. He had every intention of being able to attend this evening, but he is, as of late, a proud father of twin girls that were born this week. So we extend our congratulations to him. Aquí tenemos varios miembros del Consejo de Hialeah. La señora Vivian Casal Muñoz, concejal del Consejo Hialeah. La señora señorita Catherine Q, concejal, y quiero darles la buena noticia que el concejal Luis González, que iba a estar aquí con nosotros esta noche, no está con nosotros, pues le enviamos y le queremos enviar felicitaciones a él y a su esposa por el nacimiento de sus hijas gemelas en esta semana. Así que los felicitamos por el nacimiento de sus niñas tan preciosas. Also here is Mr. David Concepcion, the mayor's, Mayor Julio Robaina's chief of staff. David. Aquí está presente David Concepcion, el jefe de despacho del alcalde Julio Robaina. También presente, tengo entendido que está el señor William Rodriguez, asistente del alcalde de la Cruz. Mr. William Rodriguez, there he is. Assistant to Mayor de la Cruz. And representing the National Association of Latino Elected and Appointed Officials, or NALEO, well known as NALEO, is Ms. Jackie Colon, the Regional Coordinator for the U.S. Census in the state of Florida. Aquí tenemos el gusto de tener representando a la asociación